A victory for the Standing Rock Sioux tribe today. A federal judge ordered the Dakota Access pipeline shut down for now. According to the order, the pipeline must be closed by August 5th and emptied for an in-depth environmental review. The Army Corps of Engineers says it'll take about 13 months to create the environmental impact report.